Fatal fire in Anderson County is being investigated as suspicious tonight, and we've learned one person is being questioned at this hour.
WYFF News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local tonight at the scene. So, Mandy, what can you tell us?
Well, Gabby, I can tell you there is a lot of damage to the home here on Mountain View Road. If I step out of the way, you'll be able to see that there's just remnants, charred remains of this home. Investigators spent several hours out here and wrapped things up just within the past hour. Firefighters got the call before noon today, and when they got here, the home was engulfed in flames. One victim, believed to be a woman, that was from the coroner, was found at the front of the home. At this point, it's being investigated as a suspicious death. And the home was unoccupied and there was no power to it, from what investigators tell me. And while the identity cannot be confirmed until and after an autopsy tomorrow morning, a man on scene told investigators that he and his wife were at the home to clean the property. He told investigators that he left to get some coffee, came back, and the home was on fire. Deputy Coroner Don McCowan told me that he was the first one to talk to investigators.
Upon arrival, the firefighters found a victim on the scene who had sustained some burns on the hand, who informed them that his wife was inside the building. After the fire was extinguished, the fire department of Anderson County was able to locate the victim laying inside one of the rooms toward the front of the house.
I did try to talk to the husband on scene, but I was told that I couldn't. He is being detained at this hour for questioning only. No charges, from what we have been told, have been filed. His truck was also towed from this scene probably about an hour or two ago. And we will have more on this story coming up for you tonight at 6. For now, Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live.